we have a problem. Energy drinks. The FDA is not over them, so they can do whatever they want. They could put in 100 grams of caffeine or 3,000. Do you know what that is? That's like an explosion in your heart. The heart isn't made to go. It's made to go. So that's just a problem. These are killing people. They're horrible and disgustingly delicious and yummy, and they give you a boost, but they're horrible. The human body was not made to take these horrible, horrible substances that taste so yummy, 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 oh, yummy.